Adam, how I just got you today.
I know.
It's so hectic.
I bet you they're saying they're glad they're not a cop today.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
I'm glad I'm a tourist today.
Oh, true. Oh, yeah. I wonder how this will affect the business down here. Good. Man, I hope not that many people got killed. I wonder if we don't even have a number, right? Let me check. Yeah. I'm gonna check the news. Right now it just says 2 dead, dozens wounded after shooting at Mandalay Bay. It was at the country music festival, I guess. Yeah. Yeah. I know, because you got dozens of people. 3 dozen, I think, was the number when we first left briefing. So think about how many people may have not been dead right then, but we didn't go in for a while. Hopefully they made tourniquets or out of belts and... Yeah. Yeah.
You go first.
Yeah, you go first. What do you say? Huh? Oh, okay. I have a massive headache from this. Reyes is ready to go, huh? Sarge did a good job of keeping everybody calm, huh? Yeah. Yeah. Oh. All right, that's coming up now.
So we definitely should have this building between us and something that goes blue.
Okay.
What? I said we should always have
something between us.
Something between the boom
and then
us. Say again? No, I got you, but I'm saying there's buildings to take the after shot.
Maybe that's pretty.
These things suck.
What?
V-bits.
Over there to come over here.
Yeah, it's cool.
I'm sorry.
It's
okay.
I like it back here.
Yeah?
I think this is good right back here.
Thank you.
What?
Every single other one was BS, right? Except for the Bellagio. We only got one so far. Good. So far, I said two dead, dozen injured. If he lived in Mesquite, yeah, you wonder how many people are involved. If it really was just
like
one guy.
Did you see the pictures on your phone?
Yeah, what was that?
That's the ID.
Yeah, but was that security in the pictures?
Yeah, but here's the thing. The guys are running and looking for their bomb. Are they running because they hear the shots at Melville and Bay and they just want to get safety?
Or are they running because they saw a bomb?
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So, like, you gotta ask people why they're running.
Yeah.
And why are they looking in a direction? And the direction they're looking is this way.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. Uh-huh.
What'd you say? Okay. We got multiple civilians across the street coming down. I'm glad they got one, at least. Probably already at his house. Going through his stuff. See if there's plans. Okay. Oh. I said they're probably already at suspect's house. Going through the steps to see if there's any evidence of the plan. But he's probably not that stupid here. But by now everybody knows him and he had his ID on him and everything. He's not.
Difficult. You make it so routine, and you make it so that someone can come through with ambulance and stuff, but you make it difficult for someone to come through the highway.
Yeah.
One right, second left.
Thank you. like all these news things, they don't say where it is. Does it visually tell you where it is? Metro put out on the news that we don't believe that there's more than one shooter. I just find it odd if there's actually somebody dead in the Bellagio. How'd that happen? There's only one. Bellagio? Yeah. Oh, it was?
So the first
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's just west of us.
Okay.
So the house of
yeah. On the other side.
Side.
Okay. It was weird. Did you see when we first arrived, like there was multiple windows with flashes going off in them?
Like a fire alarm.
That's kind of distracting. Well, that would be distracting, like, because you're looking for muzzle flashes, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I remember when we were talking about the Protestant.
It's like
a
squirrel coming from something for school. Yeah.
Are you
guys
here right now?
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
that is a cool man.
We're right here.
Hey, we're good over here, right? You guys are. Okay. Okay. Copy, thank you. Friendly, so I'd love to see.
Copy. Yeah, it would suck to be a tourist here. I bet you they'll never come back again. couple of injuries.
Metro Police, stop right there.
Stop right there.
Go back that way. Nobody's coming this way. No, you're not.
Hey, come here. Back up, back up. Back up to the center of the board. Face away from us, back up. Keep going, walk back. Walk back towards us. Walk back towards us. Keep going. Keep going.
He's walking forward.
Turn around, turn around. Walk backwards towards us. Keep going. Face away from us. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Stop right there. Don't move.
Put your hands on top of your head, okay?
Yes, sir.
Just relax,
yes, sir.
Okay? Just 1 second. What's going on, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Just hang on until we figure out what's going on, okay? Are you aware of what's going on?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm trying to get back to that
line. Okay. We're going to slip over here for me, okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Okay.
Have you guys caught the guy yet? No?
One guy?
Two or more? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Go ahead,
stay on the sidewalk.
same thing as earlier. A guy came out of the emergency exit. Because
They're
just trying to find ways out.
Yeah. Everybody's confused on what to do. Team 270, and you know he's scared. He's like, oh, man. Oh, he's scared. I know he's scared. He's like, why me?
Nah, his brother was at the Walmart.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I wonder what we're going to do after this. Once they figure out it's not a bomb or it is a bomb.
Well, armor takes forever because they send people out, they look, they assess, what are we going to do? Are there any others? If we do something here, is that going to make one of these people over here blow up?
Trying.
It's not just like, yep, here it is, boom, let's detonate it, and next thing you know, five vehicles go off in the parking lot.
Yeah.
It's always a secondary.
But I mean, if they go there and they look and there's nothing, will they still be as cautious?
No, because that's
the initial, unless it's like a fake